Hi, my name is Kristen Fiesfeld. My thesis is titled Nitrate Uptake in Central Illinois Streams, a comparison along a transient storage gradient. Transient storage is the temporary detainment of water between a stream's main channel and surrounding storage area. Modifications to stream morphology can influence the transient storage zone, altering how streams detain, store, and subsequently process nutrients. My research focused on human influences on streams and how it can lead to modifications to natural stream morphology. Sinuous streams may be strained for agricultural purposes. Channels running through urban areas might be lined with concrete to divert stormwater. Often coupled with these morphological changes are increased nutrient loads, including nitrate, which can lead to eutrophic conditions. I studied 8 sites within McLean County, Illinois, focusing on 3 different stream morphologies or types: modified lined, modified unlined, and natural. My first hypothesis was that relative transient storage would be related to stream type, with highest relative transient storage in natural streams, followed by modified unlined and finally modified lined streams. My second hypothesis was that as relative transient storage increased, there would be a decrease in percent nitrate. To test these hypotheses, I introduced chloride and nitrate tracers and collected samples downstream to define breakthrough curves. I then used a one-dimensional transport with inflow and storage model to fit simulations to my observed data. Nitrate recovery for each site was calculated using a mass balance equation and then plotted against the site's relative transient storage. Contrary to the first hypothesis, relative transient storage was highest in modified unlined streams. This was attributed to the study standardizing reaches and therefore minimizing sinuosity in natural streams. This finding serves to further support the importance of sinuosity in creating transient storage. The second hypothesis was supported by my results. There was a general trend of decreasing change in percent nitrate as relative transient storage increased. However, the results were not statistically significant. Further research with a larger sample size is suggested.